Hey!
I don't get lonely.
We should grab drinks.
I thought we already were.
Oh, not like this. You've been personally selected for a spot on a game show here in town.
Game show? You're not trying to auction me off on some dating thing, are you?
Trust me, you'll love this shit. Meet me and I'll show you.
You better be right.
Hello, Steelport, and welcome to Professor Genki's Super Ethical Reality Climax.
Time to see how the game is played.
Fight your way through Professor Genki's Super Sparkle Lab for fun and profit.
Now, with every man, woman, and tiger shot, your prize money goes up. But look out. No one likes it when you shoot a panda.
Unethical.
Once you've collected enough money, the door to the lab opens up, and you're free to go.
But if you think it's that easy, you've never seen Genki before.
Oh, and one more thing. On this show, no one gets to take a break. If you want to stay in the fight, be sure to shoot the first aid target.
Good luck. It's murder time, fun time. Welcome to Professor Genki's Super Ethical Reality Climax. Murder time is fun time, right, Bobby?
You got it, Zach. If our contestants can survive the deadly traps, armed mascots, and those freakishly huge hunters, they can win a hefty pile of cash.
This game looks deadly, because it is. But it's still probably safer than driving in Steelport.
Our competitor isn't from Steelport this time, Zach. Today, we'll be watching the leader of the Saints, the world-famous Stillwater Street Gang.
As many times as this former gangbanger has been shot at, blown up, run over, and generally put through hell, this competition probably seems pretty routine.
Routine maybe, but lucrative. You aren't going to make Professor Genki-sized dollars driving hoes around, that's for sure.
Cha-ching!
Cash in pocket!
The Saints' capo is having no trouble with this arena.
This is turning into an exceptional match.
Is that? It is! We have a present! A present is in the maze!
Like sticking a fork in a socket!
This is quickly becoming a performance for the record books!
That's some great action!
People will be talking about this round for a while. Is that? It is! We have a present! A present is in the maze!
And that's it! We have a winner!
Fucking nut job.
surprised the Syndicate is still standing after all this shit we've thrown at them.
I don't see a reason to stop.
Not saying we should.
All right. Then see you at the Broken Shillelagh.
This doesn't seem like your kind of place, Pierce.
What's the hate? Beer is cheap,
and I'm the best-looking motherfucker in here.
Look, you may think it's time to kick back, but I'm done toying with these bastards. I want Loren, and I want him now. So where is he?
No idea. But 10K says he's hiding out in that big-ass skyscraper.
Loren's a tactician. He's not gonna hole up in a building that screams, "I'm a criminal mastermind." Need something concrete.
To hit up Powder.
I don't have time for a stripper.
No, Powder's a designer gun store downtown. I saw some of Loren's thugs talking to the owner. There's gotta be something there.
All right, let's go shopping. Shandy, give me good news.
We're gonna burn Powder to the ground.
That's a little extreme.
See you there.
Shandy, wait. Oh, boy.
A lot of people with guns in there. We'll go in the back way.
You don't think the back's guarded?
There's like two punks.
What about the inside, motherfucker?
Put in your tampons and let's do this.
Shandy.
You said two guys. Not my fault.
No, I'm serious. This is my kind of plan. Let's get inside.
Whoever's in charge here probably knows where to find Loren.
Let's head to the office and see if they're hiding under their desk. I'm impressed!
You're hiding now?
Oh, it's the blood pumping.
To my loins. Oh!
This can't be good.
Minigun!
Let's get this.
Ah! impressive.
I wish I had a picture of this.
Giving him a choice.
You're dead, sir.
How'd I get through?
Try our latest move.
Guess the manager cleared out.
I'll get what I can off the computer.
Still got it.